Superman W's to a T. So you're gonna lie on your stomach, pick a light weight somewhere between 3 to 1 pounds. You're gonna lie on your stomach, bring your arms into that W position to start, and my head is floating up off of the floor 2 to 3 inches. And my pelvis, my pubic bone, is pressing actively down into the floor so that my core and my glutes are helping to stabilize and to keep my low back long. I'm gonna inhale here, exhale to float up into my W with my arms, feeling the muscles between my shoulder blades activate, and then use that activation to reach your arms out into your T, palms stay facing down to the floor throughout. Being thoughtful, your shoulder blades don't hike up in the process. Then pull those arms back into that W, squeeze those muscles between your shoulder blades, lower all the way back down, and then you'll repeat. So inhale here, exhale to float up. Pelvis is still anchored into the floor. Reach the arms out into your T, then pull the arms back in, slowly lower all the way back down with control. As you get stronger, you can maintain that lift throughout and repeat the entire series with the arms moving in and out for all reps.